Hi. Well, to you too.
Ow.
Okay.
This is no time for horseplay, Timon. You're supposed to be up there looking out for... hyenas!
Swiftier! Huh, what a relief! Everybody's...
Where's Uncle Max?
For over 50 years, Walt Disney has turned classic stories into classic animated motion pictures. Now the tradition continues as one of the world's greatest stories becomes the newest Disney motion picture classic. The Little Mermaid.
I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing.
Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun.
It's the story of Ariel. A beautiful young mermaid who wants to become human.
He's very handsome, isn't he?
I don't know. He looks kind of hairy and slobbery to me.
Not that one. The other one.
And she'll strike a bargain with a powerful sea witch.
Have we got a deal?
To make her dream come true.
What I want from you is...
your voice.
My voice?
You've got it, sweet cake.
Ariel's been turned into a human.
Have you lost your senses completely? The human world, it's a mess.
Now, the Little Mermaid is exploring the mysteries of her strange new world.
Hey, what's going on?
What's your name?
What's wrong?
Huh?
You can't speak?
But to regain her voice...
I flinched when I should have scurried.
Oh, man, it just never gets old, does it?
Classics never do, honey.
I guess I owe everyone an apology. All right, so I made a teensy mistake. Like we all haven't broken into song on sentry duty before. Come on, let me have a show of hands. Okay. Maybe it's a little too soon, but I'm sure we're all gonna laugh about this someday. Trust me.
I did trust you.
Yeah.